the official source.
This is Jonathan Davis for umphub.com. I'm here today with Tom Jenkins, a 40-year umpiring veteran. And today we're talking about a situation that most of us don't want to admit we've ever been in. But Tom, have you ever found yourself in a situation where it didn't matter what the call was going to be, you were going to be wrong?
Yes, many years ago I was in a situation in a college game with Tim Henderson and two-man crew. We had a situation where it was first and second. The runners were going on the pitch. The ball was hit down the line.